going on? It's your boy Crazy here, bringing you episode 1, map 4 of the... Lol, it's Alex, folks! Holy shit! Hello. Time for a screenie. Cheese. Oh, guys. The kangaroo meets the Alex. Anyway, guys. Hopefully you guys do enjoy. Remember to click that like button, subscribe if you're new. I'm a fanboy. JK, I don't even watch his videos because they're really boring, apart from Skywars, because those are fucking so good, because he actually PvPs. If he was to actually PvP on HG Teams, he's like, at end, go and do actual normal shit instead of talk about his base in his base for like a year, his videos would actually be good. Like, his Skywars, he's action-packed. Go check out those videos. But anyway, guys, I'm just like to say we've had a slow start to the HG Squads thing, because they made a Reddit post about, I think, like 6 hours ago or something, when it was 4 a.m. for me, or I think 2 a.m. or something. I was asleep, so they didn't say anything about the map, and then they need to fucking think about the AEs, because we had no idea it was on. So, yeah, that's why we're a bit behind everyone, but my boys made a faction raidable, got a bunch of shit. But anyway, guys, without further ado, please enjoy the episode, and I'll get back to you guys in a bit. Peace. Well, guys, I'm back, and we just did a spawn run like so. I'll show you guys. I just sold a bunch of redstone, some gold. I just got about $6.2k or $6,254. So I believe it costs about 17,250 or something for a crowbar. So I'm going to quickly check how much everything costs for you guys. So it costs 250 for melon seeds, 17,500 for crowbar, $1,000 for 4 eggs, 16 for $250 nether stalk or nether wart, 16 sugar cane for 250, 16 ink sacks for 500. So as you guys can see, you can sell. We sold some gold blocks for some reason. I don't actually really know why. And oh, we got 50 of that. I need to find a thingamajiggy, a crafting bench, which we don't have, unfortunately. I don't think. I'll have to look around for a bit. But anyway, guys, this is spawn. It does look really nice. And anyway, guys, I'm going to cut it for now. Be back in a bit. Bye.
Love is a burning thing. And it makes a fiery ring, bound by wild desire. I fell into a ring of fire, 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 child, I fell into a ring of fire, 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 fire,
Alright, guys, I'm back. I found a zombie spawner. I'm not going to be giving out cords because I don't want you guys taking them. Pretty much, I believe we'll be very close to getting a spawner very shortly. We don't have one in our clan, unfortunately, but we'll get there in a bit. But I'm just going to keep going until I get potatoes, or I actually might back and then back League of Legends. Yeah, a bit of a nerd, but yeah, I'm thinking might go back. Or blah, 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 blah. I'm thinking of going back and just trying to get a full enchanter, then enchanter sword. But anyway, guys, I'm going to cut it for now. I'll be back in a bit. Peace. Well, boys, I'm back, and we've got ourselves some laser eyes. Oh, shit, I thought I just died for a second. But this is going to be a really big hassle to do, guys. We've got one, but we're going to burn a fair bit. So we just need to protect ourselves a little. But anyway, guys, I'm going to patch that up quickly because I really don't want to die like that. Actually, I'm going to keep that just in case. Yeah, right. But anyway, guys, I'm going to cut it for now. I'll be back in a bit. Peace. Well, boys, we've got 26k. We're going to buy ourselves our first crowbar. GG. Well played. So now we've still got another slash bell. Eight grand. So we'll be able to buy another spawn up very soon. But anyway, guys, cutting it for now. We'll go, I believe, some PvP or some mining session. We got a bunch of armor. We're going to probably try to go end or something. Not too sure yet. But anyway, guys, cut it for now. Be back in a bit. Peace. Well, boys, we found a scaly spawner. So there we go. We've got the scaly spawner. We're going to kill this. Yep, you got it. So anyway, guys, I'm here with Boobus. Say hello if you want, young man.
Hello.
All right, there he is. The sexy young man. He's also AU. So go check out his channel. Would you like to say hello, controller? Nope, he doesn't. Nope, he doesn't. He's a dickhead. Anyway, guys, cutting it for now. Be back in a bit. Peace. If he gets out of this alive, I'm just waiting after him, come on. Oh my god, I fucked up my fuck off.
Yeah,
he's gonna get to his base, man. Arm crawl. Oh my god, he's gonna get to his base. What's his cord? Got him. Thank you guys for watching episode 1, map 4 of the HE Squad series. If you guys did enjoy, remember to click that like button and subscribe if you're new. As you guys can see, we have made ourselves our base. I'm just going to block it off. Or not base, we've got ourselves all set up. We've got nether wart, enchantment table, and all this other nice stuff. This is before the 24-hour mark, and we only started about 10 hours ago or something, which is pretty solid effort. We've got a bunch of diamonds, we've got some picks, but the only thing that we didn't have at the start was actually a spawner, so we had to mine ourselves a spawner, which we have got. As you guys can see, a skeleton spawner, which we haven't set up because we would prefer to set up the base or know where everything is, because I don't want to get in the way of Grimvoid's traps. So, or our traps in general, we want to sort that out before we do that. But this is our tent base right now. Also, shout out to, let me just quickly check their base again, because these guys helped us out, or helped me out a lot with something. And yeah, FHU texture packs. Let's go texture packs. Shout out to my boy Blue Mashup. His YouTube will be in the description below. He hasn't started YouTube, but he will be starting it. But anyway, guys, without further ado, hopefully I'll see you guys in the next episode. Please like, subscribe, and comment. Anyway, guys, peace.